Todd McFarlane has planned cameos for himself and legendary comic book writer Stan Lee in the upcoming Spawn movie. The comic creator is already heavily involved with the Spawn film by Blumhouse Productions, acting as writer and director on the reboot of the 1997 Spawn movie. McFarlane's comments about the upcoming movie and the cameos came during a panel at Ace Comic Con in Phoenix. McFarlane shared the stage with Stan Lee, who had some things to say on the subject of film cameos himself. "How many institutions do you ever have a chance to form? I created an institution, the Stan Lee cameo," quipped Lee. "I'm very proud of it. Wow, you know what, I'm about to get ready to shoot the Spawn movie, I'm gonna put myself in it," McFarlane replied. "That's all I need, more competition," Lee grumbled jokingly. McFarlane later claimed to have offered Lee a cameo in the Spawn movie as well, but suggested that it would be unlike any of Lee's numerous cameos in the various Marvel Comics movies based on his work. "I want to do a dark anti-cameo, unfriendly Stan Lee, and he's like, 'Todd, I'm in.' I've explained what I want to do, and he's like, 'Oh, cool,'" McFarlane said. "So, I'm not gonna be, like, the happy-go-lucky. I go, 'No, you're gonna be ugly. You're gonna be this schlitz-drinking, wife-beater, three-day-old shave, snarly dude,'" McFarlane said. And he's like, "I love it. So, we'll see if we can pull it off." While reports of Lee's cameo came as a stunning surprise, the news of McFarlane's planned cameo is hardly shocking. Though not quite as famous for shameless self-promotion as Lee, McFarlane is hardly known for being shy or soft-spoken when it comes to his most famous creation. The creator acted as a host for the HBO Spawn animated series, introducing every episode. He also had a cameo as a homeless man in the original Spawn film. The Spawn reboot is planned for release sometime in 2019, but no release date has been set. We will keep you updated. Subscribe for more. Thank you for watching.